day for river rafting, something we're doing for the first time. Heading down a pathway which will lead us to the river, and after that there's about half an hour to 45 minutes of river rafting. Let's see how the experience is. Don't expect it to be very, very rough. Do look forward to our feedback in the comments of the videos. Thank you.
So here we are. So we will be doing river rafting on this river, and you can see our guide there. He's on that raft already, and we will be joining him soon. This is the first time we have been doing, and apparently the guide is going to be with us all the time. He will be teaching us as well. So let's see how we manage to complete this task. Just stay tuned, and that's it for now.
Now we're at the end of our river rafting. It's a total of 5 kilometers. I think 3 big rapids and 4 small rapids. Initially, it was very, very like a mountain hill of a task, but by the end, I think we've got a hang of it, and I'm definitely sure we would like to do this in other countries, probably in different places in Africa, just to get the experience. And over the years, maybe look at different toughness levels. But yes, this is something even somebody who's got average fitness would be able to do. So guys, do like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you. This is the second biggest river in Sri Lanka, and is the only place in Sri Lanka to do this river rafting. So it's been going on for at least 20-25 years now. It's a really, really good experience, and quite economical that too, if you do manage to bargain.